The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest weapons. It's an old Nord proverb.
Confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares?
A Nord to accept help.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
We Nords were proud warriors once, and we still could be.
Isn't it?
It's always good to see someone I can count on.
I trust you. You trust me.
There is honor in fighting for you. Much to be done.
You're pretty smart.
Our glory must always be hard fought.
My life has been so strange.
A true Nord never fears death. It's the how and why of it that one needs to
consider. A war veteran should be respected.
There's pressing concerns that need to be. Glory only awaits those who triumph.
Looking for something?
We Nords were proud warriors once, and we still could be. It's always good to see someone I can count on.
Big swords should always be little swords.
Finally, someone around here that can get things done.
What can I do for you, friend? Let me know if you need anything.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Yeah, take care of yourself.
Back so soon? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mir? Have you? The actual Arcana Infinium, that's... I've searched for it myself for many years, without success. Well then, you should know better than anyone that Hermaeus Mora is not to be trifled with. But he is subtler than most of the other Daedric princes, as you would expect of the Prince of Knowledge and Fate. You seem to have escaped the fate of many who find themselves ensnared forever by the lore of his secrets. Or perhaps not. Found one? Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge, and death. Now that is... You may end up like Mirak, of course. Oh, yes. They're not hard to locate once you... Yes, I have... But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able... Forbidden, it seems... But perhaps... Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me.
You're pretty smart. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Pressing concerns.
We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other. Some are too happy to fight. Blood runs hot.
A true Nord never fears.
To build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it.
This place is sure to make us rich.
Rough is rough, but when someone pulls a dagger, fun time is over.
I don't like the look of this.
Ah!
Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it.
Did you hear something?
The book is just inside.
Hands to yourself.
There are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable.
Finally, someone around here that can get things done.
Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares?
Huh? You can't force a Nord to accept help.
The hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, sea. That's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers. Follow me.
Perfect spot for an ambush.
Honor and glory to ourselves and each other.
The last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I find an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. Tardak, the city of 100 times.